I am figuring out whether should I be happy or sad. Another year has been lost from our lives. It's the end of the incomplete promises that I have made with myself at the start of this year. But I'm happy because it's the beginning of the new year, a new morning, a new day, and a new life. But there will be new challenges with the new beginnings. Let's work hard for this year and let's complete our promises.